Abed Kavo.
I'm the DCIO Kisumu West. Namari Maseno area. This is a scene of murder which we received the report of the incident on the 1st of January this year. On arriving to the scene, which is around here, we found a decomposing body which was dumped or buried inside this house, which is an incomplete house. We indeed extended to the scene and we found the murder, actually the actual scene where the murder occurred is just an house of, which is neighboring across the road. We had enough evidence to show us that is where the murder occurred. And we managed to arrest the owner of that house. We also managed to arrest the owner of this house where the body has been lying. Actually, because of the long holiday, we were not able to get the court order as the law requires to do the exhumation of the body. And even today, this hour, we have done it. So still up to now, the body remains unknown because no member of public has identified the body, or we have not received any report of anybody whose person or family members gone missing. So we are treating the body as unknown. We have two suspects in hand in custody. Actually, the owners of the house, the owner of this house, and the owner of the house where we suspect they killed the person. Yesterday evening, we also arrested another culprit. We are connected with some clothing. So the names we are still with the audit because we are doing investigation.
Preliminary, what's
the? She's around early 30s and is a male. Although the body has decomposed, we cannot identify. Yes, it already started to decompose. That is the reason why we have just dropped and taken it to mock. We could not do much.
The particular one you're taking?
It's Russia, in Jaramonki. People who are around here. Let us share information. Any person whose family member has been missing, report to us. I know some people know what has happened, but they are not willing. But we also thank you because you got when you realized there's a body which has been buried there. And initially after the body was murdered in that house, they took it to that Murunga, a safari there. It stayed there for some time. And then it started smelling. Actually that smell and that decomposing is what made them to transport the body to this house. We have another scene there. So the major scenes here are three. We have that house of the main suspect, we have that site of that ferry, and then this main house. And lucky enough, we have the owners of the house. They give us a lot of information, and I'm sure the whole story will open up. And we shall arrange them to
last question, when I'll be here.